from the green. He waits. That's a pass down low. Knubel is stopped. Shot by Green. Save. Another shot. Save. Oh! Halak not giving an inch. Now Corvo. Final seconds of the power play. Carlson looks, shoots, save. There's a rebound. Fleischman shot it into the goalie. Even when the net was empty, Fleischman shot it into the goaltender.
That's when you know you've got it going. A few saves earlier. There's one with the left pad. He's going to find the puck. He goes down with the right pad. Then the blocker on Ovechkin. Halak in the past has had a hard time finding the puck through traffic. In this game, and then go back to game five as well, he has been more patient with his read. He hasn't gone down and made himself smaller. In fact, he's held his feet longer here. He's read the play better, and he's getting help. This is just, I mean, this is fun to watch.